Speaking of the game that took me for surprise, in fact, I didn't even know about the game until I seen it on the first page of Twitch. I thought it was Halo at first until I saw portals being used offensively. And I thought immediately, wow, this game looks amazing and caught my attention. The best part is that it's free to play. And while free to play games seem to have the stigma of pay to win about it, Splitgate kind of takes this and throws it away so that everyone can unlock weapons, skins, and have a fair chance to play without spending money. Actually, before I bought the Battle Pass, I was lucky enough to get 3 skins just by playing. But what I like most about Splitgate is that it doesn't take itself too serious. It's a pick up and play game that doesn't have a steep learning curve, and while portals are a focus, the game doesn't force it. If you want to run and gun, well, you can do that. If you want to play the game as Splitgate was designed, then of course you'll get the full experience. It's not that the game is inspired by Halo, but there is a lot of Halo influences in the game, from the announcer all the way to the way it looks and feels of Halo. The best thing is fans embraced it. A similarly feel of Halo makes fans want more of this game, just because it feels so much like Halo. This is a game not taken serious, but it's obvious that the developers definitely took his time working on this game. I just hope that it doesn't go to waste. This game is so much potential. They can add more maps, more characters, even a story mode, where they can implement the use of the lore or of portals. Splitgate is a game worth checking out, and if you are on a fence about Splitgate, I would just suggest watching more gameplay or even watching this gameplay to develop your own opinion. Again, even though there's a battle pass, mostly everything in this game can be unlocked through just by playing the game. You actually get these things called these little orbs or drops. They're like these little balls that if you play a game for long enough, sometimes it unlocks for you. You may even get like 3 or 4 pulls depending on how many times you play the game or if you do really good in a match. But as I said before, the game doesn't force the portals aspect on it. If you want to play this game as Halo to kind of get your Halo fix, it can be played like Halo. But again, I definitely recommend that when you do download this game that you check out the tutorial, because players are actually now making use of the portals in this game. It's a game definitely worth checking out, especially because it's free to play. If you guys want to play with me, I'll be sure to add my Steam ID in the description box below. I see you guys soon. Make sure you guys subscribe. It's free. And I look forward to playing with you guys all.